In number 43 in your classwork for analytic geometry, I ask you to find the slope of the line containing the two points. So we have our slope given by change in y over change in x. And so we have 22 minus 22 over negative 5 minus negative 2. So negative 5 minus negative 2. So the top gives us 0 over some number. We don't even need to worry about that because we know any number, so 0 divided by any number will just still be 0. So our slope is 0 here.